In this tutorial, I'll show you how to highlight parts of the video in Premiere Pro. Begin by adding a video to the timeline, then open the effects window, search for Lumetri Color, and add this effect to the video layer. Then head over to the effect controls, and under Lumetri Color, create a mask by choosing one of these options. I'll go for the ellipse mask, just do a simple left click. Then the mask will be added to the preview. Go ahead and adjust its size and position. If you need to proportionally rescale the mask, click and drag on any of the points, then hold down Shift and move it up or down. So after you've placed the mask onto the object that you want to highlight, make sure you check Inverted option, then go into Basic Correction, find Exposure, and decrease the value to a liking. If you want to soften the edges of the mask, increase the mask feather value. Now, if the object is moving and you want the highlight to follow it, we should track the mask. But before you do that, make sure you move the time indicator to the start of the video and then click on this button that says Track Selected Mask Forward, then wait a bit until the tracking is done. And after the tracking is finished, the highlight should follow the object. You could also keyframe this effect by moving the time indicator to the point where you want the highlight to happen, then create a keyframe for mask opacity and set the value to 0%, then move forward and increase the mask opacity to 100%, and now the highlight will happen only once it reaches this keyframe.